And now I'm going to sing a song from the off-Broadway musical You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown.
I had a pretty good ear, but it wasn't that good. So I would listen to songs and want to play them, and they would eventually sound like something different. I would hear the song and realize that my ear song, you know, interpretation of it was rather different, and became my own song.
So roll apart, let's take a one-way lunch. We value what we lose. I know I tried to love you like a sponge. Now love the one you choose.
And then what was the, do you want to talk about what they said about your song in the magazine?
Well,
did they review it?
Really, it just says it borders on progressive and instrumental rock and inspirations of Frank Zappa, the Beatles, David Bowie, Elvis Costello, Nirvana, and all the great songwriters.
Holy crap, this better be good.
The inspiration of musical theater and a great songwriting.
All right, let's cause some trouble.
Like the lion.